prophesy, you're starting to see it, you're starting to hear it. And it makes him seem like one of the greatest philosophers of the world because he's being told you this years ago. He wrote what's happening nowadays, he's seen it. So it puts him on a level of
swag.
Or God, you're able to profess and manifest that through your pen, right? He wrote his death before his death happened. He shot the video for I Ain't Mad At You. Week before he got killed. Like, why would you do a video about you getting killed? And then a week later, you get killed. Why would you write songs about, you know, dear mama, being a loving son to your mama? And all of these things kick into play now.
Yeah, there's a bullet coming at him on his last album cover, you know, the Machiavelli album and everything.
He knew it. He worked like a fucking racehorse, like.
Thank you.
minutes. You
like
short minutes.
Like it or not.
Yeah. Short minutes.
Thank you.